David Guthrie is the crew chief. Brent Mansell and John Conley were kicked out the NCAA tournament this weekend at the Spectrum Center. They'll get back to North Carolina next week. DJ fires and hits.
Well, he does continue his great play. That's a nice
into the corner. Here's Trey Mann. So impressive against the Hawks in Charlotte. This one will get the love of the rim. Nick Richards, first two. At least one a night, it seems.
Well, it's an average. I believe the average is like two or three.
Capella. Here's the Hawks working it inside, Nick. That's where the Hornets come back to tie it at seven. DJ. Back to Bogey. Quick trigger three is good.
Well, Dejounte was able to get anticipation and knew that Dejounte was going to give that up.
Bridges from the left corner. That's good.
Well, they kind of featuring. And don't assume that those little shots are going to go in. You're going to punch it if you have it.
Garrison Matthews checks in and fires in a three. Bruno spins in. Nice.
Oh,
home
yes.
And under.
Again, we talk about getting points in
game. Grant Williams wears number two. Micic on the dump down to the corner. Pokuševski. Bridges pulled that one out of the air and dumped it. A 10-point. Here's Bridges.
You're always on point, though. I tell you.
Here's Bridges firing and hitting. Man, what a first quarter for Miles
they
Bridges.
They got to find a way to.
As Mann goes to work. Here is Pokuševski on the lane.
That's a pretty impressive move.
Coaching this great game at all levels, high school, college, and pro. Here is Bogey on the handoff to Bruno. Pokuševski released by OKC, picked up by the Hornets. Since we last saw this team, and on the drive, Grant Williams. It's his first two. Of course, Trey's absence, Kobe Bufkin's injury. Bogey from the dotted line.
That's too easy. Here's Charlotte.
And the
right
Hawks
at the buzzer.
Have a 30. The Hawks are shooting 41% against Charlotte and a dreadful 21% from the three-point line. Williams connects.
Well, that's one thing Williams can do. If he get his feet set, he's
Grant Williams played against the Hawks in the playoffs for the Celtics last spring. Dylan Whittler backs up, fires and hits. Welcome, Dylan.
Doesn't seem like he has a good rhythm as of yet.
Pass inside, Bruno right there. Brandon Miller, third among rookie scorers at 16.7 a game.
Bruno. Look at Bruno.
Go to work,
yes.
Fella. The bench mob. Trey Mann moving in, leaves it for. Now they go back inside to Nick Richards. Grant Williams, I thought was going to. Lob to Richards. Again, gets buried inside and scores it.
Delay
and
game.
Now they're going to call. Another offensive rebound for Bruno. Tees up DJ for three.
We talked about their size, Bob, and there's Bruno with feet down. Not a good shot.
Hunter on the wing. Oh, sweet.
That's a good shot.
Micic turns, leans in, and hits. He's been a double-figure scorer in each of the last 10 games. Here's Veet for three. That's good.
Yeah, and that's what Veet was talking about. He got 13 points and four rebounds, and he has an assist. So he has played very, very well. Dejounte with the three.
It was a nice pass by Veet.
Yeah, it was.
Inside to Capella. Bogey. Gets it to Clint. He goes around Williams and lays it in.
Again, we talk about that size.
Guys, has got to be his ability to put the ball in the basket consistently because he checks a lot of boxes, guys.
Yes, he does. You know what? He's a guy who breaks a lot of energy.
And instead of shooting that three, he does a good job of being able to touch the paint and finish.
Yeah.
Capella.
And the Hawks continue to punish them. Well, you got to be very impressed with how the Hawks have played in this first half.
Reminiscent of the Clipper first half.
Mark Bridges. Hunter. Nice block. Bridges got that one.
They was able to get back on defense on that possession.
Mijic hits the trailing big, and Richards, nice pass inside to Bridges.
Well, Bridges has been doing his thing right
now. Being a little late, but thought it affected the rhythm of the shot. Here's a long one by Mann, and it's good.
Oh, my.
That's the first three for Trey Mann.
A wonderful guy. Really appreciate it.
Okay, Hawks, let's get this thing back on the tracks. And Bogey takes part in that. Well, they're harassing DJ. Capella going to take it right to the hole and stuff it home.
And Hawks come back, right back out. And again, he doesn't want any part of Clint.
Long to Miller. Brandon's got six. And a foul, third quarter, 79-59 Atlanta. Good ball movement, sets up Bridges. And he connects on a three.
He's the one constant.
Hunter. Murray left alone. Buries it. Dejounte spinning, looking. Shot clock at 10. Hikes up the jump shot and connects.
Money.
Of last season in Houston. Three ball is good by Miller. 2 point attempts. No turnovers. A steal. And
money.
He's got another
money.
One.
Money. I mean, when it leaves his hand, you just feel like
Charlotte. Combined. Grant Williams misses. Oh, boy, Bridges was on the back of Bruno. Sticks it in on a foul on Fernando.
He's played well for him.
And it's a dunk for Bruno.
And Bruno continues to be that score.
Trey Mann. And there's Grant Williams. Offensive rebound and lay-in. Dejounte Murray.
Ooh, man.
My goodness. Four threes in the period. At the shot clock buzzer, Trent Forrest scores.
How they need to pile up the points in the paint and make them have to play some defense. And
Bring it down.
Open shots, just moving the basketball.
16 three-pointers for Atlanta. Miller, he connects. It's his second three of the game. 106-77. Bertans finally finds a range.
Makes one.
And as great as the Hawks played in L.A. against the Clippers, last two are a little tough. Here's a dunk by Richards. So to come home, Capella, Harrison Matthews out there, Hunter, DJ, Veet. Richards backs it in.
He called Richards.
Murray again. 121-84. Mijic scores. First down. Side pick and roll with Bruno. Oh, nice pass by Dylan.
Oh, yes, yes.
Oh, an acrobatic two.
There you go. Way to go, Bruno.
Comes up with 25 to nothing.
Pretty amazing there, right?
Oh, Matthews takes it away. Let's that baby go.
When it's your night, it's your night.
Bogusiewski. Bertans for three. Oh, nice move. He's got what a night. Dominique Wilkins for the Atlanta Hawks.
And this has been a nice comeback game to start this long home court stand. So.